This one, I think, is particularly successful.
Visit www.textures.Teapots.